president, we all would be in trouble.
Dressing just like Betty Crocker, not like Betty Rubble. No leopard prints, no silk or chintz, just maybe poly cotton. That's right, we would have all just gotten rotten. And our sexy hair would be mousy brown and boring, but we wouldn't care. Because it's not like we'd be whoring, no men stop and stare. Instead they'd nod off and start snoring, and we'd have to wear that Mormon underwear. If Obama lost the election, there'd be no drama and no erection. My boobs would be tied, dressed like a child bride. Our hair in French braids, looking like milkmaids. And every female in America would have no reproductive rights. And even worse is that they'd have to be dressed in gingham style. Gingham style. I'm making homemade pancakes. Wife of Salt Lake City. I'd have to share my husband with several other ladies, and if I did not, I'd burn in Hades. Even sexy Cher would dress conservative and beige. Look at Rihanna there, fully covered on that stage. And if Madonna dared to show some skin, there'd be outrage, and even Britney'd have to wear that Mormon underwear. Dressed in gingham style. Gingham style. Dressed in gingham style.
Gingham style, God fucking damn it.
Hey, Mormon lady. Dressed in gingham style. Hey, Mormon lady. Didn't win, or else we'd all be in boring clothing that would make nobody want to sin. We'd